It's not going to make any difference. And maybe every 2 years or 4 years, you hold your nose and you go in and you vote for what you consider to be the lesser of two evils. But you don't have confidence that politics is going to make a real difference in your life. At most, you hope it doesn't, you no harm. The reason, the answer to the question Malia asked yesterday, why are we here? It's because that's got to change.